Hiya. My name's Steve Appleyard. In this life, the spirit that occupies this body is called Silver Al. I wrote a song that I believe was influenced by John Denver, because I was having some Reiki treatment a few weeks ago and I saw him within the first sort of 15 minutes. Leant up against a mantelpiece with a big smile on his face, his big glasses and his big thick hair. I recognised him straight away. And I knew that he was going to be helping me with either my guitar work or songs. So when my alarm went off, at 3:30 in the morning, I wasn't best pleased. And I turned it off, I knew I wasn't being burgled. And I walked down into my living room, and the sense of spirit there was so strong. And I knew, and I just said, and I had a smile on my face, and I said, I can't believe that you've woke me up at this time on the morning. 3:30 in the morning. I said, well, I know that we've got work to do, so come on. So I picked my pen and paper up and I wrote this song. It's on 2 bits of paper down here. And I wrote this song and it's called Make My Dreams Come True. And if the motherfuckers wake me up again at 3:30 in the morning, I'm going to do some serious spiritual shit on their ass when I get over there. Right. Make my dream come true.
Today.
it's a good song. It's just a shame about my guitar player. But anyway, shit happens. I love working with spirit. That's what's main. Anyway, thank you. Good night.